Definitely raining. With that lecture being done, that is my whole day done and my whole week done, which is always a nice feeling. It's gone by quick, as it always seemed to do. And I don't really actually think I did that much work this week. So it looks like we're gonna have a pretty busy weekend doing a lot of work. Although I say that, I feel like I'll probably be able to work through it reasonably quickly. I'm gonna go on a walk now. I'm not gonna take my camera just because of the rate of rain. I think it's kind of just been spitting the whole day. I'll film a few things on my phone, but yeah, kind of just because I kind of feel like not really doing any work right now. I am definitely a bit burnt out of uni work. So yeah, should be it. I've really been trying to think through different ways that I can make these videos better in, you know, in any capacity, whether it be better equipment, longer videos, different editing styles. Essentially, I want to put a lot more effort into these and treat this as a job, essentially, because video production really is what I want to do as a job. So yeah, I want to make, you know, these videos better, you know, look nicer, sound nicer, be more engaging, be more entertaining, be funnier, be more cinematic, just everything really. Yeah, and I'm trying to figure out different ways to do that, so hopefully they get better, hopefully.